Police are claiming a major breakthrough after another firebombing attack, this time in the northern suburbs. Crime reporter Cassie Zervos is in Fawkner this evening. Cassie, a tobacco store there became the latest target last night.
Well, Mitch, first they tried to ram their way in, then set it alight. But thankfully, the fire didn't cause too much damage. It's the latest in a string of more than 30 attacks across Melbourne. But police say this afternoon a major breakthrough after they arrested an accused ringleader linked to an international crime syndicate.
The 31st business at the centre of Melbourne's tobacco turf war. Around 5 this morning, a car rammed into the front of a Fawkner store. The criminals tried to set it alight before they fled.
It's very horrible nowadays. The Melbourne is on tobacco war. Everywhere you go, you're afraid to buy the things you like cigarette.
Today, a breakthrough. A 25-year-old man was arrested, accused of being a ringleader, directing 6 firebombing attacks. Officers found 2 guns as they raided his Bundoora home.
He's part of a syndicate that's directed most of the harm in the community over the last 4 months. We're saying this person is direct contact with the person who is directing all the harm from overseas.
The Epping man is accused of commissioning a blaze at a smash repair business in Williamstown on October 5, then a tobacco store in Glenroy 4 days later. Attacks on the same Docklands restaurant just 2 days apart, and in the same night, a fire at a second Docklands restaurant and a reception centre in Tullamarine.
This was targeted really only to cause annoyance to an opposing group who had booked the venue.
A conflict police say will now be significantly disrupted. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.